Welcome back to LCA TV. My name is James Bromberger. We're squeezing in one more interview at the end of the conference, just as we're all starting to pack down. With me is Erin Walsh. How are you?
I am very tired, but extremely fantastic.
Have you had a good week?
I've had a fantastic week.
So we should tell everyone what you've been doing this week.
I am Little Miss Rego.
Little Miss Rego.
Yes.
Our registration desk, which has been set up here in the Undercroft at UWA, has been your pride and joy to operate this week to make sure everyone has
one of these things. Yeah.
And knows where they're going and their bag of swag and, yep. and effectively getting them set up to find their way around venues.
Indeed.
Now, is this your first time at UWA?
This is my first time any further west than Adelaide.
In the world. My goodness. Unless you go east a long way.
Well, the furthest east I've been was Wellington.
Wow.
And that was 2010.
So hopefully you're not too far out of your comfort zone. Welcome to Western Australia.
It's all fun and games.
Have you had a good week?
Yes. I'm actually greatly enjoying it. Good. I'm not allergic to Perth, which is fantastic.
Good. Good. I mean, it was a little warm at the beginning of the week. And I know tomorrow we've got a forecast of 44 now.
Oh, painful.
Yes.
But I'm from Canberra. It gets stinky.
It's freezing there, isn't it?
No, it's stinking hot there in summer as well. We get up to the mid-40s.
So how many years have you been helping us here?
This is my seventh.
Seventh?
Yeah, my sixth one doing Rego.
Wow.
Yeah.
And why do you do it?
Because it's fun. And I'm good at it.
You are. You run a small team of volunteers here.
Yes,
and make sure that we process people quickly.
Yes, I have my minions.
Yes.
And they're very, very able minions. But last year, because I was on the organising team for last year, I actually put my foot down and said, I want it automated.
Mm-hmm.
So it is now automated, and that's why everyone has a little barcode on the
yes.
thingy. That was all me. You can blame me for that.
And has it worked well?
It is fantastic. Yay. It is so much faster than going rummage.
Now, the overhead of actually organising a conference and doing that Rego desk, I mean, has that something you've shared back out to people? Has there been other people who've asked you about how it's done?
I do have my usual minions.
Yes.
So there's four girls who usually help me out and a couple of boys.
Well, all right.
They don't always turn up, but there's four girls who usually help me out.
The girls are probably more reliable, to be honest.
No comment. I only had one this year.
Mm-hmm.
She came all the way from Christchurch.
Wow.
Yeah, and my other two from Melbourne couldn't make it because they're otherwise occupied.
Yes.
So
a few new volunteers this year then?
I do. I had one guy from Ballarat.
Nice.
Who was on the organising team from Ballarat, and he was very useful. And then a couple of other locals, because I always have to have a local.
Yes.
Because it's all well and good to say, this is Rego Desk, we can tell you everything, but if I don't know where anything is...
It's a catch.
It's, yeah, it's a bit painful.
So, what's been your highlight of being at LCA?
I love the people.
Yeah.
I know about 3/4 of everyone who comes.
Yes.
Just from doing it so often. And they all come along and they have a chat and how are you going, what's been going on since last year. And it's just fantastic.
And how long are you here for? When are you heading home?
We're out on Monday.
Monday?
Yeah.
You have the weekend here, but I'm assuming you're not just stopping at 5 p.m. today.
No, I'm kicking everyone out after afternoon tea.
Lovely.
So we can pack all of this lovely mess up.
We're going to have to run away, yes.
Yes, I've actually already started, so most of the tables are packed up now. But I'll be helping Steve with the network roll-up.
Steve being?
Evil Steve.
Evil Steve.
Evil Steve, my partner in crime.
Also Mr. Network for LCA for the last bunch of years.
I think he's on his ninth. Yeah.
Which is amazing. I mean, the fact that we have networking available at a conference like this, where these are not gentle users that we have here.
No.
They have a large number of devices, normally at least two per person.
Mm, and a sledgehammer. Yeah.
And they have high demands on Wi-Fi and what they can get to.
Very much so.
But Steve's done a lot more. I mean, he's been one of the key people on the radios, which I guess you're wearing right now.
Yeah, and I haven't vagued yet.
You're not just whispering to him.
No. Well, I do, but everyone hears it. So.
Everyone hears that. It's not privately.
No.
It's all open.
Exactly. We have an open relationship. No, actually, no, we don't.
Careful, this has gone out loud.
Oh, that's okay.
He's absolutely worked his tail off in making sure
yeah.
things worked.
We actually landed on New Year's Day.
Mm-hmm.
We got in, I think, at about noon on Wednesday, and we started off by driving past Arnett
yes.
to pick up some more bits.
Which is where Steve works.
Which is where he works, but not Arnett here, of course,
no.
Arnett Canberra.
So he broke into the office here.
Broke into the
grabbed
office,
some
grabbed some bits, came over, and we started.
Wow.
So we landed and started on the same day. We did the same thing for Wellington and, what was it, Melbourne, Wellington, Brisbane, Canberra. And
yeah.
this one as well.
Yeah.
And he's done more. He did Hobart and a couple of other ones.
He's been absolutely a key piece and one of the key players behind the scenes. So
haven't seen him much though.
But you could hear him.
I can hear him, and I've got him on the phone, so I can send him a text message at 2 o'clock in the morning, going, "Where are you?
Why haven't you come back yet?"
No, well, it's like, "Are you still alive?" Yes. Okay. It's all good.
Awesome, Karen. Thank you ever so much for everything you've done here. Look forward to seeing you again wherever we end up next year.
Wherever we may be, wherever we may be,
we will be there.
Mm-hmm. Indeed.
Karen, thank you ever so much. Take care.
I will. You too.
I think that's going to be the end.